nice way to enhance and disguise the stems of flowers in a container. You can use an Aspidistra foliage or any foliage alike, for example, the croton. Cut the stems off the vase, trim the vein of it with a sharp knife in the back to make it more pliable. Then we're going to fold it and get the vase, insert inside, and it's ready to be used.